Planets were formed in the gravitational collapse of a great cloud of swirling gas and dust. The gravitational energy of this gas and dust falling in. The gravitational energy of this gas and dust falling inward. Heat in the planets as they form. The gravitational energy of this gas and dust falling inward. Heat in the planets as they form. We'll be right back.
I'm going to turn it into a little bit of a shake or a sort of dust or whatever.